window had open or tab. How's that?
Hello?
Still too bright?
Welcome to the stream, everybody.
Is it still too bright? Yes or no?
Did it change your settings to auto, like usual?
It probably did. I haven't looked yet.
Yeah, that's why I told you, because it's always that.
Yes, it did. I want more exposure, though, you know?
Mm-mm.
Which one's better, this one?
I'm playing this really loud game. Actually, I need to go to main menu. No.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, listen, what's up, my dog?
Here we are, we're playing this. Strel has left, I might as well go back to main menu my goddamn self.
No.
No what?
Question to tear up your bed. Do it. Invite a friend.
Friend here. Word.
I need to duplicate. And we'll call this North Guard.
Is your camera up high? Do you just always change your camera around constantly to fuck with me? Oh.
Yeah, it does. There. Is that better?
Yes.
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 And then we need to remove this and add in a North Guard cap.
Mm-hmm.
Guard cap.
Are you streaming how to stream?
Mm-hmm.
Now this is how you do it, guys. I'm recording OBS with OBS. What up? It's your boy Strangel.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Thanks for joining me tonight.
Hey, did you pick who your race is gonna be?
Where? I don't even know where that is.
How do I know who's good at what?
I just have a new conquest, a leave group, and a back to menu. I see nothing else.
Click new conquest.
Okay. Difficulty hard.
I picked hard. Which race are you gonna pick?
I don't know. Which one are you?
I'll probably be the Raven or the Stag.
I do like the Stag.
Okay.
And we can both be Stags, you know? Together. Snake, dragon, horse, kraken, and ox are all locked.
Yeah, you can purchase them.
No, thank you.
Okay.
I'm good, thank you.
Alright.
Alright, P. Wait. So, by the way, y'all, we're just jumping into this game. We've never played it in our lives. And I read zero about it.
Receive recruits. Bonus every 200 frame.
What do I do here?
Victory conditions. Destroy
already at the bottom, I see.
Gain up territory and retain and raise your fame to obtain king. Become the wisest clan leader in Northgard.
Okay.
Marketplace prices are divided by two. Marketplaces don't use a building slot. Oh wow, there's a lot of conquests.
Where are you looking at this at?
Ready. Are you loading in?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Currently waiting for the server. Okay.
It's a little pixelated there.
A little bit, huh? Well, you know, it's a cave art, dude.
They did a 1080 background.
Ooh.
Garbage.
You nailed it. They did.
Waiting for players. Oh no, the mouse doesn't scroll the edge.
What are they doing? Oh, I see. Can we change that now? Options. Exclusive. Okay. Yeah, that works.
Yep.
Click the build button to construct a building. Select any spot in the area to place the building. He's gathering food. Food.
Build a house.
Oh, build. Uh-huh.
We're good.
Oh, it's a little loud.
B.
I got a new house. Spawns new villagers when you have enough happiness. Okay.
Happiness? One new villager will join my clan every 40 days. I'm not even gonna get one tonight.
Yeah, go be a scout, bitch. You know what? You too. You go be a scout as well. You're a lumberjack. Figure it out. Yeah. Chop them woods, dude. Healer's hut. No, not yet. Trading post.
Chopping wood. Chopper.
Chopper?
Chopper. Some kid's like, what the fuck? Oh, she's just gonna go scout? What?
Shit, dude, a wolf. Colonize the wolf for 20 food? Guys, kill the wolf. The wolf's attacking the lumberjack. Yeah, beat the shit out of him. Alright, that's what's up.
Shit, we're under attack by a fucking wolf, dude. Must be the wolf clan's doing. What are you doing over here with your stag bullshit?
I don't know. I'm raiding, apparently. Watch it go raid you for some reason.
Need more wood, sorry.
I don't even know how much I have. Oh, I see it.
A feast?
I don't know what that is. I get more happiness, which means more people. Hey, is the raid back?
Raiding party.
Oh, I got a new villager. What up, dude? You know what? You need to go be a lumberjack as well. To expand your territory, you need to colonize a new area using food. Click on the area and spend some food to colonize it. Oh, I see. Colonizing. Okay, yeah, colonizing. Yeah, Kim, come on. Colonize it all, guys. Oh, I'm understanding more now, Keegan. Are you understanding more?
Gift from Gelfion, the goddess of plowing.
good work. Uh-oh, get him, guys, the wolf is attacking. Yeah, fuck him up. Good work.
To building new
bitch.
Game, Johnny.
Hey, Johnny, welcome, dude. Look, we're just trying to figure out life here, dude. I'm negative food, okay? Happiness is still going on, so that's good.
Under attack.
Hey, welcome. Welcome, John, dude. It's been a while. Send thanks. Idle become
the
shift
doing in this game. What the fuck?
See, keep the change, you filthy animal. Look at that. Thanks are filling the chat, you know? Well, go fucking heal, dude. Are you healing? Oh, you are healing the villager. Golly, it takes a long time to heal the villager. Your scouts scavenge a shipwreck and gain 200 wood and 100 crowns? We're doing great. Oh, should I need more houses? Keegan, do you two need more houses?
I'm like crying right now. How do I heal people?
Guys, come on. Why do I have to tell you to build? Oh, we fucked
up.
Oh,
no.
We fucked up. Mine just does it automatically, it seems.
Winter time.
Your clan is starving. You need to produce and store more food.
I produce plenty of food.
No, I actually agree with them. You can't grow because it is. Your clan can't grow because it is unhappy. Well, fuck us. Did you try murdering the deer in the woods, guys? I don't think they did, buddy. Oh, yeah, a hunter's lodge. Requires deer. Oh shit, I gotta demolish one of my houses. I fucked up. Oh shit, I'm under attack? Where? Oh, fuck him up, guys. Yeah, fuck him up. You're just standing there watching the attack, dude. Get in there. Golly. Oh, man. Hunter. Alright, what are we at? Food. We're still doing really bad for food. Your ally's under attack. Are you okay?
He's okay.
Oh, you fucked him up. Your scout died while exploring a new area. Oh my god, are you okay? Nope, fucking dead, dude.
My scout's still exploring. Huh. Oh, hi. Should we just be colonizing the shit out of everything?
Some members are sick. You need to heal them before they die. I don't quite understand. I have no option to heal.
Oh, I built a healer set.
Yeah, I have that as well. That one of my villagers died.
Wow.
No, the wolf just came and slayed another one.
You gotta fight him.
Yeah, but everyone's sick, and I don't understand how to heal if I have a healer.
Are you out of food or something?
Oh, I am out of food, yes. They're doing me a favor. Okay, I get it.
What has happened to you?
We're fucking dying over here, dude.
It's raining, I can't see shit.
Hey, I'm plus 3 food now. Now that I've lost all my workers.
Are you gonna lose the territory?
Yeah. Yeah, but that's okay. I mean, those healers weren't doing anything. So. They're supposed to be gathering food, but boy, did they not do that. Let me tell ya.
I had a farm up.
I definitely did not get a farm up.
Did you get a deer camp up?
Yes. Apparently I had too many villagers for the deer camp.
There's upgrades in the top right.
Where?
Oh, so apparently I'm a trading faction.
Thank you.
shit, you apparently you can't get more than a certain amount of food.
It's a good question.
Oh, your healers probably weren't gathering food because they were healing people that were dying.
Life lessons, you know?
Shift selecting fucking RTS. Separated from each other. A bunch of drow. Are you regrowing there?
I am.
Do you need to restart? Go on.
No. Nah. Okay, come on, guys. Yeah, come work the fields, bitches, before it fucking kills us, you know? upkeep for something, I guess.
Ah, building upkeep. Saved him. No, oh, I didn't save him. How do I unfire a building?
I don't know. My happiness is zero.
Mine's negative one.
Your clan wants a better town hall. Okay.
Under attack.
Thank you.
Nice. Slowly capturing.
How do you make a worker something else?
You right-click on a building. You turn them into that.
It says miners can't be assigned to this building. Oh, you have to go to the town center first.
Is that?
Yeah. I see. Yep. That changes it. Cool.
Now we're cooking. Now we have happiness.
Nice. I need food again. Apparently the fields are not enough, dude. And I built a silo with the fields, so it still doesn't help.
Villagers faster, Jaren.
Yeah.
Choose a military path.
Okay, I'm positive on food. You know?
A large amount of food and wood.
I see.
I need to build a goddamn grant food silo. I guess you can interrupt workers in the middle of doing stuff and you don't have a consequence.
They don't throw all their food, rock, stone, or gold or wood underground.
Am I still scouting? Winter time, Gerard. You need a lot of food this winter, they say.
Yeah.
Hungry again. How are you running out of food? Don't you have farmers?
I do. It's not enough though.
I only see two farmers. It's really cold, Gerard.
Yeah, surprised farmers are still working.
Wow.
Did you read the healer flavor text?
Yeah.
Under attack, I don't even see it, dude.
Drowned. Sends its flags. They have more fame than us.
Yeah.
Oh, we're right out of food, Gerard.
Yeah, I'm out of food already. My happiness is minus 12.
I'm zero.
That's good.
Almost. March. March hits will be okay. Hey, you're looking better.
All right, plus one food now. Oh, plus 14 now.
So do you want to restart now? Now that we understand?
Wa-la-la.
So a yes or no?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Okay.
I get it now.
If you leave, you and your teammate will lose the game. Are you sure?
Oh my god, I lost. Oh. That's cool.
Oh. Oh. Interesting. Okay.
My food line is so shitty. I never recovered. God.
Oh.
Okay. Are we still in the lobby together?
Yeah.
Cool.
Did you like that race? Do you want a different race? Do you know what the races do?
I don't know what the races do at all. And I'm fine with whatever.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Ready.
Ready.
Loading or waiting for server.
Your contrast is really high on your webcam, always. It's always weird. Like your blacks are really black. Like, look, you can see my coat color.
Yeah.
Even though it's black.
Uh huh.
You're just complete darkness.
I mean, I can go look at it. Let's see. There, how's that?
Did you do anything?
I increased exposure.
No, exposure isn't gonna necessarily do it. It's,
arrow keys don't work, what? Oh yeah, they do. Okay, let's see.
Let me set my three buildings up here, and then my scout camp, wood camp, and whatever you call it. House is good to go. Okay, so.
I'm gonna look to see what my settings.
So my settings, everything's in the middle except white balance is a little low. Your contrast, what's your contrast at?
I'm checking.
You have the C920, right?
Yeah.
I'll send you my settings.
Settings won't open anymore. I don't know why.
That's a machine gun.
Game.
Outside. Oh, it's flicking buildings.
Oh, it's scouting.
How are you already scouted everywhere?
Two scouts. Right, I'll drop one after I get some good look. Get a good look, you know? Oh, I got a new villager, what up?
I think there's some place where I can, like, farm.
I had one right next to me.
I Oh no. Wolves.
Ah, dear.
Yes. How do you rotate buildings?
I noticed it was doing it automatically for me.
Yeah, me too. I didn't know we could upgrade buildings. That seems like a useful thing.
Yeah, the town hall gives you more population or whatever.
Oh, and it increases population growth. That sounds useful.
Where's my... Oh, there it is. Okay.
Wow. Where do you put the stone gatherers at? What's stone look like?
It's like a gray iron ore. I have some to the left of my base. Sword of the Gods.
Oh, I see. Wow. Wow, wow.
Ooh, wow, wow.
So colonizing areas, but not doing anything with them, does that get you something?
You can build on them, but I don't think it does anything else. I think it more building slots for that area.
Is a harbor worth it?
I don't know. I have a longship dock.
Ahoy. winter time, we're fucked.
Yep.
Minus 7 food right now, maybe minus 5.
I have minus 1. Wow. And I'm plus 4 wood. I definitely need a healer set though.
Why are people getting fucked up?
Yeah, like the damage is starting to get evenly spread across all all of my guys.
Heal in the same territory the hut's in?
I don't believe so.
Okay.
It didn't look like it.
Healers heal across.
Scout died. All right, that's more food for me. Lightens the load, you know. Much better this time, you know?
I need to get more food somehow. Fish. I don't have fish anymore.
Fish?
Yeah, fish. What happens when we don't have any more food sources? Mario you can purchase with gold.
Purchase what with gold?
Colonization.
Healers have everyone healed up and now they're getting food, you know? That's what's up.
Mined all the stone. What do you do when you mine all the stone?
I don't know. You can destroy your building though to save building space.
Search?
Like the forge?
Forge.
Yeah. I guess that's like their upgrade thing.
Oh yeah, I didn't know that was a thing.
I just now did it.
Fallen sailors are approaching my coast guard.
Fallen sailors, you said?
Yeah.
Oh. Did you read the sheep flavor text?
No.
Also pretty good.
Something about exploding or something?
Something like that. How do you make your people happier?
Brewery?
Oh, I didn't even know that was a thing.
I got 3 happiness.
0.
You can build a brewery. Oh, fuck my food.
I should be able to weather the winter.
Fine, wolves, you can have this shit.
You said to build a brew house, or were you messing with me?
A brewery will do it.
Where? I don't see it. Am I crazy?
Oh, do it. If only I have one?
Brewery.
I don't think
I. I guess so? Yeah, I don't see it, man. Clan has made it to a new year.
I'm not gonna make it, Gerard. Oh, they're gonna make it.
I have a different thing. I see. Increases happiness. Got it.
Oh, the wolves are just gonna fucking run amok, huh? There goes that villager. doing too good this time.
You know. Busy healing, you know? Instead of gathering. Gatherer.
Oh no, we're fucked, aren't we?
Nah, we'll be alright. Hey, look at that. I gained some stuff, dude. I got a new title, Thane.
Can't make a villager because they're in it.
I see. I don't know how I can run to you. Oh shit, I see. Oh, I don't even know how to get to you. Lame.
No, you can't save me. I'm dead.
Yeah, I see that. How do I traverse the map?
What do you mean?
How do I get to you? Do I have to explore warrior first?
You have to conquer every territory in between, I think.
Oh, really? Oh shit, accident. Okay, I wouldn't have made it to you anyway.
Are we restarting now?
Yeah, let's restart. Absolutely, sir. Can't play without you. That's ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Continue. Okay, but I understand what to do. It's just, it's hard.
Yeah. I'm getting it. I'm finding the balance, dude.
Did you look at your webcam settings?
They won't load. I don't know why. I think maybe it's a full screen game. Maybe there's windows behind it, but it won't open. Rather not load, but it just won't open.
Does this look like completely black to you on when I'm sending it? Or can you see the texture? And it looks gray.
You're referring to your jacket or whatever?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Looks pretty black to me.
Can I not build?
I can build.
Oh, it thinks I have all the builds.
Mine's got wolves on it, so I can't just go take it over. Oh, there's hunting grounds. That's nice. Yeah, do you know what sheep does?
Something about firewood.
Lowers the amount of firewood. Or you can slaughter it for 80 food immediately. I don't know if it's instantly, but.
Oh, there's deer. Beware, I'm under attack. Or...
Oh, I saw.
I need to build a healer at.
Wallala. Yeah, look, now they're attacking me, dude. What the heck? Yeah, run over here with your axes, axeman. There you go, yeah. That's what's up, dude.
Okay, I have multiple sources of food near me now.
Nice. We get to each other, you know? I literally can't help you if you just fucking die.
I know.
And same vice versa. You can't get to me if I just fucking die. Circle of stones. Okay.
Wolves will spawn in this area until you climb it. Good.
Good.
Hi. Go!
What's your population at?
8.
11. I'm at 10
out of
11.
Wow. What'd you do?
I figured I built my happiness building early and got 2 people on it.
Mm. I'm working on food, though. You're gonna run into upkeep problems though, right?
Maybe. I'm okay. I'm positive on food game right now.
I need more wood. I keep waiting until the villagers drop off food.
I did that as well, and I was like, wait a second. I don't need this.
It's all an illusion.
It is all an illusion. We're sick in the head, Keegan. Well, the healers have pretty solid, because the healers will just sit there and collect food. Which is nice, you know? Looks like I'm about to get attacked as well.
I took care of it.
Yeah. My axemen are gonna take care of it, and they're gonna start getting healed. You know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm building the axemen now. The building to do such. How we get to you.
You do?
Yeah. You get this way.
Oh, I see it. Yeah.
The fucking warriors are always like super into it. Fight these wolves. Suck a little bit.
Yeah, I don't have a crazy amount of food stockpiled here.
I have 154. Ahoy. Ahoy. Oh, but I got plenty of wood apparently.
Nice. I'm only -1 wood, so I'm good. -1 food as well. Might be alright. Yeah, we're doing great. Decent balance. I'm not net positive, but I'm also not gonna like lose people.
Run a little bit.
balls here, don't die. I'll definitely come back and beat some ass. Uh-oh, now I'm negative 5 food. I don't know why, Keegan. What changed, Keegan? What changed? Did it just get colder? Is that what happened? Could be. Okay, negative 4 now. Oh, right, they're injured, so they produce less food, or they produce less whatever. In this case, food. I see. Just came in and smacked down another villager. That's fucked up. He was already hurt trying to get healed, you know? Damn, that's fucked up. Alright, yep. The winter fucked me up, even after winter ended.
Colonize towards you.
I don't know, man. It's not even those skeletons, the damn wolves.
Do you micro and keep your people away from the bullshit?
Yeah. But a wolf just kind of like snuck in and killed one because it was low health.
Do you have your healers up? You can set their healing priority.
Oh, you can? What? I didn't know that. You can set, so click. Oh, I did not know that. Shit. Okay. You go farm quickly.
Where's my scout at? Yeah, fuck. am I gonna work my way to you?
Things are getting better for me over here.
Oh no, I'm fucking it up.
I had such a strong start. What a shame. Such a strong start. Too faster.
Where's the brewery? Do you not have a brewery?
No, I don't have that option.
What do you have?
A Hall of Scalds.
Oh, like bards?
Yeah, that is, I don't know.
Yeah, Scald. Scald is bard.
Okay. Back up to 11 builders, or 11 guys rather.
I'm at 15 right now.
Yeah, I lost. I fucked up. Okay.
Okay.
Oh yeah, once the healers stop healing, we get great. Lots of food stored up.
And mine.
Yeah, I'm working towards my mine as well. Yeah, I saw that.
Fuck that. Oh, you can move your sheep around. Did you know that?
I don't know. Can you like... Oh, you can put them in different regions. I see. Back into villagers, but you want them to heal your guys so that they work with 100% efficiency. Right? So if they're on a farm, you want them healed.
Okay. Hunter. Unhappiness, too.
Oh man. A minus two food. And I have a 28 stockpile. Oh, there's the fucking thing, of course.
Jerk quite over here.
You need to repair them quickly. Okay, we'll get to it, dude.
Warriors into something else. Right.
Can you do that? Do you get your money back? Scalds back into normies, and then they'll gather food for me. I'll just lose happiness, which is fine. Now my people are unhappy, and that's fine. But they have food, unhappy, but with plus one food.
Having a good time right now, Jared.
Yeah? I'm doing alright.
As a villager.
Uh-oh, where am I under attack at? Oh, I see.
I get attacked in the butt. My people are dying.
I don't know what to tell you. Oh shit, yeah, I'm minus six food a turn now. Hey, but I made it. And now we're plus eight food.
Ready to work.
Ready to work. Looks like upgrading the silo would be a pretty good call.
Quarry ready. Oh, I'm under attack. Oh, there goes one villager.
Shit, oh my god, you're in bad shit. That's what happened to me, dude. That's what happened to me. Oh, I'm under attack. Okay. My other warrior handled it. Oh, was like, why am I negative food? The healers are healing. I agree.
I'm just gonna turn everyone into a fucking healer.
They'll gather food if not, you know, if nothing else to do. It's not a bad strategy.
I know CTV, not GTV. Oh, I forgot to be researching shit this whole time.
What's a trading post do? Just get you money? Oh, and then you can spend money with a marketplace. Okay, I didn't know that.
Survive drug.
You did it?
Well, I gotta go to bed.
Oh. Yes, sir. I got some axe throwers now, dude. I'm gonna fuck some shit up. Claire, come attack me, bitch.
God, I'm so dead. Okay, I gotta go and drive. It's night time. The game ends.
Yep. I hear ya.
Okay. Farewell, everybody.
Alright. Good night, everyone. Game's good. I like it. Oh my god, I was defeated. We were not doing better than the AI, so there's that.
We were finished.
We were not doing better than the AI. It's a, I like it. I would play
like a
again.
Mini Civ. More PvE stuff. We could probably play this versus with friends.
Yeah, that'd be pretty good.
Okay. All right, everybody, we're out of here. See you later.
Good night. Bye.
See you next. Wait, take a print screen of your OBS.
Of OBS?
Yeah, and send it to me. Because I was going to show you how, dark you look compared to me.
Dark? I look bright right now because of all the white screens.
Now look at my screenshot.
There, now I look blue. Now I look pretty dark. Here, let's see. Now that I close the game, let's see if I can open the camera settings.
And then just print screen or, look
I
at...
I can't. No, they don't open.
Screenshot. Screenshot your OBS and send it to me. Just see if you look any different than me. Oh, and stop. I'm gonna stop streaming. Bye, guys.